crayfish, crawfish, crawdads, mudbugs, some people even call them ditch crickets. Whatever you call them, these colorful, quirky, fascinating animals are one of the largest and most recognized invertebrates in Missouri's lakes, streams, and wetlands. Fun fact, although primarily aquatic critters, they can burrow down 20 feet to the water table, so you'll sometimes find them in unexpected places, such as prairies. Missouri has at least 36 species of crayfish, more than most Midwestern states. Of the 36, 8 occur only in Missouri, and 20 are species of conservation concern. These 10-legged crustaceans are relatives of lobsters and crabs. Crazy decapods. They make good bait, but please don't transfer them from stream to stream, not even in the same county, because crayfish can be destructive when moved from their native ranges, wiping out less competitive crayfish and permanently altering native fisheries. Crayfish are fun to watch and delicious to eat, but you need a valid fishing permit to collect them. For more fishing permit information, check out our website at mdc.mo.gov.